Sort of looks like he should be named.